our general, I smell the hands of the Chinese behind this.
That country is growing in power. If I lived next door, I would make common cause with old allies from across the sea.
If only the Chinese knew what was really on that satellite. Oh, I said too much.
What is it, sir?
It's classified, Ms. Tavistock. My loyal secretary. But that satellite is experimental, powered by 1,000 pounds of the deadliest radioactive poison in the world, plutonium-243. To put a finer point on all of this, here comes the world's biggest expert in plutonium, Professor Montgomery Q. Tanner. Is arriving on horseback because he is a colorful eccentric.
Howdy! Here I come. I'm dismounting now.
Are you super? Do you know that? You could be the janitor.
Professor, tell us some good news.
I am a professor and I.
You know, I made that tank top feta pasta.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get it. What did you like about it?
I don't know. I didn't need it. I wanted you to make it first to see if it was bad.
You wanted me to be a guinea pig.
Yeah.
You know, we could have just eaten it together. I had that every night for a week, and it was disgusting.
Yeah, sorry about that. I probably should have, could have helped you out with that one.
Yeah. You know, I have to apologize. I kind of did a lot of things wrong.
Professor, isn't there anything we can do to stop that giant orbiting dirty bomb from crashing and killing hundreds of millions?
No, there is nothing we can do.
My science
fix this situation. Nobody wants millions of people to die.
You stupid janitor.
We can't use our computers because the Chinese.
Sir, we are no longer locked out.
Oh.
Now we need to input new telemetry to get that KH-11 back in orbit staff.
Yes, sir.
Oh, but I have a confession to make. I've been going to night school.
Good. You can tell me about that later, janitor friend.
General, we're back in contact with the satellite.
Good. Let's fire up the thrusters and switch to the onboard camera.
Sorry, we were trapped in an elevator.
Now,
are you wearing lipstick?
What?
Silent, get out of my chair. I just rebooted the remote navigation. You're welcome.
Dr. Chen, recalculate the new thruster.
General, I won't be able to calculate the right data for the satellite for 49 minutes.
How long to look at? 11 minutes and 44 seconds.
Fuck Microsoft!
Okay.
Fuck!
Alright. Adrian, please tell me where the plan is. There we go. Good, good. Old school. I like it.
11 minutes. 7 seconds?
Hey, I know. We can see the timer on the screen. We can all see
what,
it.
What is going on?
Listen, everyone. Dr. Mallory is in the process of doing these calculations by hand. So this whole thing may come down to the wire.
Done.
Oh, good. You got it. Great.
Sorry,
great.
Decent.
Thank God.
No, not just yet. So, Chen, why is this satellite not responding?
The autopilot has a rebooting.
Okay, you're going to have to fly it by hand.
What?
The WASD keys, they control the pitch and the yaw.
Okay. Okay.
Can you do this, Chan? I believe in you, Chan.
Oh, I don't know. The orb is still decaying. I don't know. This is not Fortnite.
Got it.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
Stick together, we can do anything.
Yeah. Sir, actually, can I talk to you for a minute?
General's 350, sec deck at 4.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Come by my office later.
Dr. Mallory, that ruler thing was so cool.
Sky rule, that is to the moon.
You see, I still have so much to learn from you. In SpaceX, they can go find themselves another handsome scientist, you know? I'm gonna stay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Maybe there's another reason. Well,
Tony, psst.
didn't want to do it, but I had to. I fought it as hard as I could, but ultimately I was overreaching. So, congratulations.
Well, thank you, sir. Feels good to get a win. And I'm sure the team is going to appreciate the raises and the new mission. But right now, I have a whole waiting room full of people who I would like to give the good news.
Oh, it's good news to you. To me, it's just news. And I lost a bet.
Sir.
Tony, guess what?
We got the raises.